Welcome to this brief guide on how to add an outline to images in Canva. If you've been struggling to find an easy way to add an outline to your images, or you just want to create that quintessential YouTube thumbnail look without needing to learn the intricacies of Photoshop, well then today you're in luck, because I'm going to show you how you can add an outline to any image in Canva in mere seconds. Here I have one of my Memojis, and as you can see, it has a perfectly uniform white border around the entire image. Now, how did I do that? The first thing I'll do is I'm going to open up a secondary page, and here you can see I have a dark gradient background from black to blue, and I'm going to insert the image that I would like to add a border to. Now, there's a key thing that you need to note here, and this is that the image needs to have a transparent background. So if you have a background in your image, you can, if you have Canva Pro, use the edit photo option and use the background remover. But check out the videos on my channel, as I have videos on how you can do this completely for free on both macOS and Windows. And now that we have our image inserted with its transparent background, we want to select our image, go back up to that edit photo option, but instead of using the background remover, we're going to head down to the bottom and we're going to select the option for the shadows effect. Selecting the shadows effect is going to give us a few more options where we can add things such as a drop shadow or maybe even a glow. But today we're going to use the third option, which is the outline. Selecting the outline effect will by default add a thin black border around your entire image. But if you want to change the color of it, it's as easy as selecting the color option and then dragging the dot around to find the appropriate color that you would like to use. You can also utilize the sliders to quickly and easily adjust the thickness of the border around your image. So as you can see here, I've added in a thicker border, but if I wanted to make it a little bit more subtle, I can change it and make it a bit smaller. And now, as you can see, I have my image and I could call it quits here, but there are some additional options that you may wish to look at, such as the ability to adjust the blur amount around the edges of your image, or even changing the distance slider to create a bit of a 3D effect between your image and its outline. And in absolutely no time at all, my image is ready to be used in my next YouTube thumbnail. And that is how you add an outline to any image in Canva. I hope you found this tip extremely useful and it saves you plenty of time in the future. And I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel. And if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.